Hello, this is Bomb, because I'm going to upload this to YouTube, so I'm just going to be like, this is it. You see my percentage on this game, I have not touched this game in months, I want to say maybe close to 3 months, but definitely over 2 months. But I'm just getting straight into the game, continue, what is this? What is that thing, DLC? Oh, it's a DLC thing, whatever that, I don't even have money to buy that to be honest, but I want to finish the game itself. The settings, I should have checked the settings. I want to see if I can expand the thing. Hopefully the audio is fine. Should be fine. It's decreasing. I always have a problem with the Elgato audio. Because you see like the black bars underneath on the sides and the top? I usually fix that in the edit, but since I'm live streaming, it's going to be there. I want to see if I could fix that right now, actually. I think I'm just gonna have to deal with that thing there. I think I'll be fine. What was that? I don't even remember what was my last mission. It was something with Tombstone? I'm not. Yeah, Tombstone. I just wanna see what this noise was about. I know I have other things I have to do. But I have just wanna do this first. I fuck up a lot. I'm sorry. I have not played this game, so like fighting combo things. Shut up, Jameson. I'm trying to speak. Yeah, I'm gonna be a bit rusty. Let's start this mission. It's kind of a side mission, but to me, I feel like it's kind of a main mission.
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found.
Yep. I meant to do this side mission a long time ago, but just didn't do it.
If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments.
Ah, I hate these. These are so tedious.
That should do it. Time for a test run.
Well, let's see. Hopefully this isn't a long side mission. That missions usually take, what, maybe 10 minutes at most, I think?
There, that truck. Out for a Sunday drive.
Ooh. There's someone still in the car, but doing it anyway.
Crap, it's Spider-Man. Call for backup.
Great.
Gang's all here.
Forgot all my abilities, to be honest.
Biker gang
down. I guess I'm all right.
Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal.
No shit.
Definitely dangerous.
Wait, that it? Let's see what his noise is all about. Martin Lee, I'm gonna have to fight his bitch ass again.
Open it.
Guys are really weak, aren't they? Of course he's captured.
Have to take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab.
Alright, that wasn't all quiet.
Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men?
Oh, no,
you
no.
You gotta be kidding me! Why are you so heavy?
Give it her ass kick. Nope. Kicking my ass.
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, and you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. Mean we're good?
For now.
Help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
Chief.
If you secure Osborne, I will talk to them.
They have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Beast.
Where do I go? Down? Or up? It's going down.
No way to go but down.
Oh my god. I'm doing this thing again.
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborne. My parents died because of me. Because of what Osborne did to me.
Okay, bitch, but...
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud, to honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborne must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Spider-Man.
Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
I remember that picture. I'm gonna have to fight. What the f-
This is the only sample.
I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist? I'm trying to save this piece of scum!
I'm trying to save you, Martin! Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
Already won. RIP, dude.
must be punished. His cancer has infected this city for too long.
Osborn deserves true justice.
Am I supposed to just fight him?
Stop now.
I'll never stop.
But, oh my god.
This isn't you!
This is exactly who I am!
Oh my god. I need to sit the throw at him.
Osborn's crimes will be on your head.
Fuck. Shit. Easy. I haven't missed a beat.
Fight it, Martin. You can walk away.
No, Osborn must suffer.
What the fuck? Is this even gonna work? Oh my god. Oh my god, what the fuck is that? Gonna do next, dude. Can you fuck off? Oh my goodness.
We'll see about that.
He's almost down.
Yep, I'll use it on him. Whoa, whoa. Come on, he's almost down, right? Just take care of one of these guys real quick. There, got him. Fine. Demon.
Osborne needs to pay.
I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
Otto.
Look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
Is that my blood? My blood.
Not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No, no hospital.
Feast.
Will she? A boy?
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you.
You can thank me by not dying. Oh my God.
She knows. want to die, right? No, no.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Sicker.
They say she could go at any moment.
What? Oh, nah.
Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him. Go get him, Tiger.
And she gets bit. Or not. Okay, that spider's just been chilling on freaking MJ for like the longest time. But Miles.
All right. No. No, that's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
There you go, Miles. Came Spider-Man too.
Huh, good timing. Tombstone's men are loading fresh supplies. What for, though? Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Guy's just chilling Diox on the barrels.
3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now?
What the f-
yeah, let's go, come on.
I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma.
Nope, he had his one.
Got a bad feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. Alright, what's in you?
And I gotta do this analyzing thing boozes again. Ugh.
Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed.
And show.
This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier, I think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There, single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out. Maybe I should. A Tombstone visited his chop shop.
Tombstone pile driver.
The angry drug lord drank alone. There's a poem in there somewhere.
You know better than me. Never was the literary type.
How do you even manage to connect with Martin Lee?
I'm top of my game. I don't go knocking.
Come on. Oh, God.
No, you and I ought to team up and do some real damage.
Ah, so flattered. But the exploitation of suffering thing gives me pause. I could punch Tombstone for days and he wouldn't feel it. Wonder if the counter drug would work on him.
Boys, get in here. You remember last time we did this dance? You may have hit that, okay?
Hurts when it rains, but otherwise dandy. Sweet of you to ask. Can't use the counter drug till I take out Tombstone's gang. Need to clear out his men before I try the counter drug.
You like my new product? Call it brain dust.
You have your marketing department cook that name up?
I am the marketing department.
Good dermatologist? No reason. Drug and those inhalers only last a little while. Gotta strike when it wears off. A steel wall, just like Tombstone.
Hey, you wouldn't want to take a break, would you?
Oh, Lonnie, tired? Someone's been skipping cardio. He's wearing down. I'm close.
I'm pitting him, but. There we go. Can I get him? Actually hurt him.
Counter drug worked. Time to take him down.
The hell was that you dosed me? Funky.
Oh, you know, particulated deblocking agent, the huge. He's exhausted. Time to end this.
Man, my tongue feels funny. Is my tongue supposed to feel funny?
Someday, Lonnie. I want to find you doing good. Running a soup kitchen or something.
Soon as soup pays, I'll be.
Okay.
End of the day, this is what I love. Great fight. Great challenge.
You and I are very different people.
There we go. Here's my web stuff, and it's all easy clappers.
Can we say your crazy drug lord days are done? Please?
Sure. For now. Hell of a run, though.
Not quite how I'd describe it.
Uh-oh.
Too much to hope you'll be taking it easier now that you're, you know, mortal?
Not a chance. Threat of death just ups the thrill. Hell of a left hook. Can't wait for the rematch.
I can.
I like you.
Tombstone is down for the count for now. Epsilon takedown now. Next up, Otto Octavius. Oh, shit, man. I don't remember my face being like beat up. Up into my suit. That's not my event suit, boy.
We did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
New suit? Hey, my boy, I see you. I'm digging it. What is this going to be about?
Truth before they mop you off the pavement. Tell them what you did.
I never.
Everything you have is built on lies. Lies.
I'm gonna grab his wallet.
Truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me. The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you. You're a failure, Otto, and you always will be.
Dead. I thought he died.
Give me the anti-serum! Otto, you've worked your whole life to help people. Please.
Fighting the wrong man. But have it your way.
We don't have much time. Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crimes! I seek enough playing.
Gotta move.
I don't know what I have to do.
Cure the city after I bring down Osborn!
city. Then we can do whatever you want.
I already know what I want. Now get out of my way before I really hurt you.
What am I doing? Shit. Oh my god.
What happened to the man who wanted to help people?
The weakling? The loser? He's gone!
Shit, okay, I guess I'm doing this now. Oh my... Stupid asshole, dude.
I won't let you win. This means too much to me. Not more than it means to me.
Ooh. Come on, dude.
You should be on my side! I won!
Hope he's well. Shooter's ruined.
Come on, how many more punches does this guy need? Ugh. Well, at least I don't have a health bar. Press the thing. No, I pressed the thing, damn it.
We're going to save the world!
Alright, I got my last hit in.
You look tired, Parker. Not tired. Just hurt.
Supposed to do something?
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions. I couldn't agree more.
Sheesh, the buck, dude.
Peter, I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn. I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility, to use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it, we have to do what's best for those beneath us. Whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong. You are everything I wanted to be. You just threw it away.
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it together. If you'll help me.
Oh no.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember?
Well, the priorities first,
and
dude.
Of course. You rest easy. Knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter? Peter!
Am I regular suit back?
It's still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others.
She.
I'll give you a few minutes.
She really gonna die? Nah, she not gonna die. Something gonna happen.
You're gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I wanna see my nephew.
You knew?
Everyone knows, dude.
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben would be too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
Rip, my doggy. Miles, Game Spider-Man. A month later.
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh. My new place isn't gonna be ready for about a week, so I'm gonna be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place.
Uh-huh.
Only if you want to.
No, I mean, yes, I mean, no, I don't, I not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
Just
I never stopped wanting to.
Offered my boy.
Me neither.
And I'm done with the game. Only took me about another few months or so to actually pick it up again. But that's the game, my boys.
Well, I'm not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you ask her.
I'm getting too nervous. Hey, all right, so where do you want this?
Right over here is fine.
All right. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah.
I kind of got to talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, no.
Well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no.
For example.
Not that. I think it's better that I show you.
No.
It's pretty weird, right?
Not that weird.
Hehe. Pretty cool. Oh, still more cutscenes. Yeah, what happened to Harry though? We never really heard from him. That?
But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you,
oh
son.
My God. Just to take in, dude. So much to freaking take in.